Okay, this is going to be the most bizarre interview of my life as an interviewer because I've never asked her questions. I've only answered her questions. Legit first question is, ki naam Toffee kyun hai?
This movie's premise is basically, it's a relationship between these two 10-year-old girls. Hum sabne bahut toffee bachpan mein khayi hai. And it somehow, it transports you back into your childhood, the beautiful memories that you shared and experienced as a child.
So this film is full of nostalgia.
It is.
Aapki favorite toffee kya hai?
Meri hai... Kiss me. Not now. your childhood related memory, toffee related memory.
I remember when we had birthdays in class and we used to distribute sweets to all the classmates.
Two each.
Two each. जो best friend होती है उसको तीन दे देते हैं. उसको तीन दे देते हैं चार दे देते हैं अपने best friends को. और normally दो दो toffees हरे को distribute होती थी. I think that's the best memory and we used to look forward to everybody's birthday only to have those two sweets and that too after recess. Normally last period या second last class में होता था. And I was like, okay, fine, toffee khane ko mil rahi. It was such a sugar rush that you used to get. And neend ud jati thi usse. So toffee ka idea aaya kahan se? Like, is it related to your real life or it's fictitious? What is it?
No, so of course, it's very close to my life. It's a part of my life because I experienced it as a child. And these were the times where you didn't have any electricity. There was no internet. There were no video games. And there were incessant power cuts. So the only thing that you were left to do was step out of home and play. And that's when I actually found Ritu. Main isliye uske sath jaati thi taki we wrap up the toffees quickly and then the 2 rupees that she would get and the 2 rupees that I would get from my parents, we could go out and kind of buy cola ice cream and orange bars. And since this movie is about it's not a spoiler, but that's the underlining thing that it's about child marriage. I did lose my friend to child marriage. I felt the impetus wasn't me to kind of address this issue. And it's my ode to my friendship through this movie, Toffee.
You're completely against child marriage?
Yes.
Why did we get married in childhood?
नहीं हमने कोई बचपन में शादी नहीं की है no matter how much you think
like बचपन for a guy not for a girl
curly we were in love
yeah
still
thank you
yeah
so of course child marriage is a very you know it's can't say dark but एक serious issue है तो इसको light hearted way में present करना कितना मुश्किल था.
My story is not morbid, it doesn't go into the dark lanes, it's nothing to do with any abuse. It's to do with the beautiful time that these two girls had. And if in case these girls are not allowed to live that life, this is what they'll be missing out on. So I was very clear that my emphasis is on the happiness that these girls shared. The task was that asli mein I was shooting with two 10-year-old girls. So chahe wo 2000 ki bachi hain, but the innocence and the idiosyncrasies are the same. So it was a little challenging to kind of work with two sweet girls who were at loggerheads most of the time, but it was fun.
Issue is like pan India, of course. Child marriage, so it's not specific to that particular place.
There will be pan India. I think it's pan world. Very sadly, every third child bride in the world is Indian. Something which we need to think about.
I want to know about the number of drafts you made for the short film.
So surprisingly, I'm not sounding very conceited but in all humility, this is the only draft that I wrote. So critical, I am very critical about your work, about myself, which is why it took so long to make Toffee because with you, I'm critical. With myself, I was critical and underconfident. But thank you for being such a supportive partner and restoring faith
like
in the
so
story.
She's so critical about me. She was the first one. I think I confessed to her that I wanted to be an actor. That was in parking lot of Punjab University. And I said, I'm an actor. Banna chahta hun. She started laughing.
Yeah, because...
So, remember that moment?
Yeah, because it also remind them of how you looked back then. He was gawky, specky, with braces. And... but very sweet.
Getting sexier by the hour, you mean?
Yes, you are. Like wine. Oh shit, that was cheesy. But yes.
Thank you so much.
Welcome.
Neend nahi aayegi raat ko. Did you sleep with the producer of the film?
Oh God. On many occasions.
Okay. So of course, music is the integral part of this film.
Yes.
And of course, I love the song. But how was it conceptualized?
Actually, the credit goes to him. So Abhinav Bansal, who has composed this song, he had forwarded his song to Ayush. And Ayush had sent me this song and he said, why don't you have a look? And I think it absolutely befits the tonality of the shot. And it did. And I feel a lot of nuances and a lot of montages have been evolved, and I have been really inspired by the music. And that helped me kind of give some direction to the flow of the story.
Okay, the movie has a very relevant social message, but what do you want the movie to achieve?
Lots. To begin with, compassion, wisdom and courage. People should have the compassion to realize that this is what children are not meant to do. The courage to, the wisdom to take the right decision, that people should understand that this is not the right age. You're depriving children of their childhood, and also it's fatal. And the courage to stick to the decision of sticking to the age line which is declared by the government, which is 18 and 21 at least. Minimalistic isse to hum, we should stick to this. So I want to spread a lot of love and understanding through this film and wisdom.
So let me talk about her as a director, and I think she's a brilliant director. And Toffee doesn't seem that it's a first time director's job. So I think, yeah.
That's so sweet. Amazing.
So when do I get a chance to work with you?
First, I want to talk to you about you as a producer.
Okay.
You've been the best producer. Very non-interfering. He was not there on the sets even for one day. The best producer to have. Ek din nahi aaya banda. But that was the best part.
That was the best part. I was not on set.
No, matlab.
No distraction on the set.
Yes. So that was wonderful. And about casting you, I need to deserve to kind of.
I'm okay with casting couches.
Theek hai, casting couch karenge. Phir main decide karungi whether I should cast you or not.
Okay. Thank you so much. Thank you so much for giving me this opportunity. Not for the film, but...
Oh, God. I'm only one track, my dear.
Yeah.